Good morning, everybody. It's about 8 o'clock. Today's my day off from work, and I tried my hardest to sleep in until 8, and I was like wide awake at 7 o'clock in bed. So, anyways, welcome back to A Day in the Life of a Nurse. Today's vlog is going to be focused around self-love and self-care. So, I thought it would be a great day to talk to you guys about this stuff because I feel like it's so important, and I think a lot of my subscribers and viewers see my videos and comment that I'm positive all the time and smiling and kind of just have this positive outlook on life, and I wanted to kind of share with you guys how I love on myself, how I do self-care, and kind of what helps me get through the weeks. Because as much as I love my job, there are days and weeks that are very stressful, and especially doing YouTube as well, there just are days where you can get really caught up in negativity or stress or anxiety. And so I wanted to just kind of show you guys how I decompress and give myself a little love, because we all know we could use more of that. Okay guys, so if you are new to my channel, thank you for stumbling across. And my name is Maddie. I am a nurse in the operating room, and I do a lot of nursing videos, lifestyle, beauty, fitness, and fashion videos. So welcome to my channel. I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you do enjoy, you can please feel free to hit the subscribe button down below. And if you've been watching me for a while now, please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy it. And yeah, let's just jump right in, guys. So yeah, I have a blank sheet of paper here, so I'm just going to use this. This is what I kind of do, especially on my days off when I know that I'm going to be home and I want to be productive, and especially today. So at the top, I'm going to write self-love and self-care. That's kind of the motto of the day. So as you guys know, my boyfriend Ryan is in San Antonio right now for football, so I also felt like it's a great time for me while he's gone to focus on myself, which is easier said than done. But one thing I have really been trying to get better about is doing my daily devotional in the morning. So I'm going to write a little bullet point. I want to do my daily devotional, and I'm going to say 8:15 to 8:30, roughly. And then I'm going to get ready for the day. I'll put 8:30 to 9:15, give myself a little window. I really enjoy in the mornings making breakfast for myself and making breakfast and coffee, which you guys know, so I'll put breakfast and coffee. The rest of my day I'm trying to plan out, but I don't want to put like too much on my schedule, because a huge part of self-care for me is to kind of just relax and enjoy alone time and stuff like that. So let's see, I do need to take some Instagram photos today, and I do need to respond to a few emails. So I'm going to put this in my chunk of like the middle of the day. I think around noon, so I'm going to write, so probably from, let's see, from 10 to noon, I will take some photos and respond to emails. And then around noon, I'm going to meet Angie at the gym.
Good morning.
I also need to play with Chippy. Let me write that down before I forget. I mean, he won't let me forget, but okay, so I'll say 12 to 1:30 on that. And then I really want to take a bath. I love taking baths, and I think it's one of the times that I like can think to myself the most. So I'm going to take a bath probably this afternoon. I might spend a little bit of time editing videos for YouTube. I think that looks pretty good. If I have time later, I'm gonna put on here packing, just because, as I told you guys in my last vlog, I am moving in about a week and a half, so I have not done a thing. I'll just put it that way. But I also don't wanna be super stressed out at the end, so I feel like this in turn will help me love myself more if I can do it in small increments. So Let's go with that. I'm gonna put a big heart next to packing. It's gonna take some motivation. All right, guys, so yeah, that's basically what I do in the mornings. I'm gonna grab my phone and show you guys the two devotionals that I really love. Okay, so one that I really love and I read every morning, no matter how much time I have, because I almost just fell off my stool. That I read every morning, no matter how much time I have, because it's such a quick read. But the app is called Jesus Calling. I just love this devotional because it's so relatable. It's in like layman's terms, so it's really, really easy to read. It's not like you're just reading the Bible, which sometimes can be overwhelming if you allow it to be. So I really love these devotionals because it almost every single day, no, not almost, every single day it relates to my life. So I can take something from it and I know that I'm gonna start off my day. I know that I'm going to start off my day on a high note, so I am going to read this really quickly. You guys can read along with me if you have the Jesus Calling app or if you want to download it. Okay, guys, so I just finished my devotional and I wanted to read you two verses that I think go perfectly with this video, and I am not at all trying to push my religious beliefs onto anyone else, so I hope you guys don't feel that way. I just thought I would share what I do in the morning. I have had questions on, you know, my faith and stuff like that. So if you don't want to listen to this part, you can skip ahead, but I'm just gonna read a couple verses that were in my devotional today. So the first one is 1 Peter 3:4, and it says, "Instead, it should be that of your inner self, the unfading beauty of a gentle and quiet spirit, which is of great worth in God's sight." I love that one. And then the other one is 2 Corinthians 12:9. And it says, "But he said to me, my strength and power are made perfect, fulfilled and completed, and show themselves most effective in your weakness." So I think that these are just both great verses to kind of start the day off, letting me know, you know, what my intentions are for the day, and that God is with me and never going to leave my side. And yeah. All right, guys, I was gonna show you the other devotional that I used. It's called First Five. So I'll put a screen grab of it on the screen right here, guys, because it doesn't want to let, the camera doesn't want to focus on the screen. So this app is called First Five, and I love that every day it gives you like a little quote at the beginning or a verse, and or like a little prayer you can say to yourself. And then what I love about this is it gives you reading plans. So you can choose, so my current plan, I'm reading through Proverbs, and it's not going to show you guys, but I'll take another screen grab. Right now I'm reading through Proverbs, and it's just amazing. Like, you can schedule out each day to read a little bit in the morning, and it gives you, so like today I'm on day 8, so it gives you today's reading, and there's several verses throughout that you can read. So it gives me today's reading, and then a big, this one's a little bit longer, but not too long to read. It probably takes me 5 or 10 minutes in the morning. So I'm gonna read over this one as well, guys, and then we're gonna go get ready for the day. Switching up my schedule just slightly. Oh, here comes Chippy. Because I realized that I want to have coffee as I'm getting ready for the morning. So, hi baby. Coffee it is. I'm not gonna bore you guys with my coffee routine because I've showed you, I think, literally in every single vlog that I've posted. So, I won't bore you guys, but I'm doing the same thing I always do, Bodum pour over coffee, and I'm probably gonna do it with my almond milk today. I always doing really good music when I'm getting ready in the morning. So. What you got for me, love? Oh guys, my bronzer just broke, so something else to add to the list today. Gotta go get new bronzer. I mean, it still works, kind of, but not fully. Yes, Tippy. Okay, let's go check on the coffee. I abandoned it. I smell it, though. It smells good. Okay, guys, so this is what the final product looks like. Looks delicious, and I'm gonna add some cinnamon. I'm obsessed with cinnamon. Okay.
finish getting ready.
All right guys, I just finished touching up my hair, did my makeup. Since I'm gonna be taking photos today, now I get to figure out what I wanna wear. Freezing outside, so I need to like be cognizant of that because it's so cold. So I'll be back in a few when I figure out what I'm gonna wear. Okay guys, so this is what I decided on. I just have a black like waffle knit tee on. And then my, what are these, girlfriend denim? Yeah, my girlfriend denim jeans. They're super cute. And then I know you guys can't see. Sorry, I really don't have a good full length mirror in this house. Then I'm wearing my fun little gold, oh hi baby. black heeled booties. And my leopard print belt that I just got from Target, actually. I just put two little clips in my hair. I can't decide if I want to keep them in or not. Really been on the clip train lately. So, we'll see. All right, let's see what's next on my to-do list. Okay, so Instagram photos, respond to emails, and the gym. So what I'm going to do right now is get my gym clothes, which if you guys watched my staying fit and healthy vlog, then you know that it's very important to plan your day accordingly if you do want to go to the gym. So I'm gonna get my workout clothes so that I have no excuse not to go. So what I'm gonna do right now is answer a couple emails, and then go make breakfast.
It's not your birthday, but you drink every night. Higher neon clouds,
cakes and I'm gonna take this little babe out to play real quick.
Fake about, hit the town. Crying out your eyes for a compass, sweet or 16s never help when you're loveless. Taking it like a queen, you're nothing but a duchess. You're loveless, you're loveless. Puffing out your chest like.
Nice and windy out here. Regretting putting on the gloss on my lips. But yeah guys, this is where we play right here.
Oh, it's bright.
Yeah, just like in this little alleyway usually, because it's right outside of our house. There's our house right there. Alright guys, this is what we're doing right now. And then I'm going to actually have my roommate Angie take some Instagram photos for me today right before we work out. Shortly. Guys, I'm literally losing my mind. I was just about to leave the house to go run a couple errands, which was not on my to-do list, but I need to do it. And I was like, wow, I'm really hungry. And then I realized I never made breakfast. So, I put on my big long coat. This is, I want to say this is from Misguided, but I'll try to link this below for you guys. If you're interested, that is. Okay, so yeah, what do I want for breakfast today? Should we make a breakfast sandwich? Sounds really good, actually. Let's do it. Okay. It would help if I put the camera on my face every now and then. So I'm just gonna make one egg, guys, and I'm toasting two pieces of the Trader Joe's gluten-free toast that I've showed you guys before. And I am going to put some slices of sharp cheddar cheese, Vermont cheddar cheese, on my eggs and make a little sandwich. So this is what it looks like. Bread, egg, cheese, sriracha, baba ganoush. Oh my god. That is so good.
So come and meet me on the bright side. We could share our pretty little white lies, white lies.
My hair's like feeling a little too curly today. You know that feeling. Okay, I almost want it to be a little less curly. Okay. Anywho. That was so good and I scarfed that down way too fast. I could eat a whole nother one. You might be wondering what this is. I had some coffee left over from yesterday, so that's what I'm drinking because I already finished my other coffee. Ryan. So yeah, guys, I have to go ship a package to my sister. She left a few things here when she moved, so I have to go do that really quick. And what else do I have to do? I think that's it. Oh, I have to go pick up some clothes that I had taken to a consignment store. And I think that's all. I'm going to get coffee with a friend. And what else? And then I might meet up with my friend Laura and we might do some self-care together. We might just kind of go walk around, or I don't know, see where the day takes us. I can't wait to take a bath later. So excited. Okay, see you guys in a bit. I'm the worst because I just was at the post office dropping off Kenzie's package, and it's down near some shops, and so of course I came into Urban Outfitters and I got two pairs of jeans. One of them was $15 though. Let me just show you guys these. Unreal. And they're like big flare jeans and they're so cute. And then the other pair, I just got some straight leg, like mom black denim jeans, because I really needed new black jeans. So anyways, it's all part of self-love, I guess, guys. Oh goodness.
Hi, beautiful people. Okay, sorry I went a little MIA there for a few hours. Let's see, what did I do? After I talked to you guys last, I came home and had lunch, and then I met a friend for coffee, which was great. And then I went and met another friend for a drink and like some finger food, and that was really fun. Sorry, let me turn the lights on. And now I am home, and I did not go to the gym today, which I'm actually very okay with. I've been feeling kind of off all day, and I think it's because I'm on my period. Sorry for all the gentlemen watching this. Yeah, so I was okay with it. I am home now, and I'm gonna go take a bath. I'm so excited. So yeah.
I'm going under, and this time I feel there's no one to save me. This all or nothing really got away, you're driving me crazy.
That smells amazing.
I need somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you know the pain, you know the day bleeds.
Guys, that felt amazing. I just did my tanner. I realized that in one of my vlogs, I forget which one it was, I was like, I just did my selfless tanner. And watching it back, I was like, oh my gosh, it's either self tanner or sunless tanner. And I was like, yeah, my selfless tanner. Guys, I'm losing it sometimes. Okay, so I thought I would sit down and kind of do this with you guys. So I wanted to see how many things I actually got checked off my list that I made this morning. So, daily devotional, yes, ready for the day. Breakfast and coffee. Instagram photos, respond to emails, did not go to the gym, took a bath, haven't edited for YouTube, and I haven't packed yet. So what I'm gonna do is go downstairs and eat dinner, and I'm either gonna relax and call it a night or start packing, which probably tonight will include doing a load of laundry, cleaning up my room, and maybe bringing some boxes upstairs. It's probably about as far as I'm gonna get. But anyways, guys, yeah, I am not sure how much content I even recorded today, so hopefully this vlog was entertaining. Had dinner, drank a bunch of water, and yeah, I was like really tired after my bath, so I just ate dinner, ate another cookie, and put a load of laundry in, which I'm very proud of, and I cleaned my room, but I did not do any packing. But it's okay. I'm not upset about it. I have this whole weekend and all of next week, obviously after work and everything, but alright guys, so that is going to do it for this day in the life of a nurse self-care and self-love video. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you have any questions or recommendations for the next vlog, please comment them down below. I would love to hear your ideas. I love you all so much, and I will see you soon back for the next video. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video if you guys enjoyed watching. See you guys soon. Bye.
I'm going under in this time. I fear there's no one to turn to. This all or nothing way of loving, gonna be sleeping without you. Now I need somebody to know, somebody.